Quite simply, the computer is the center of your digital life. Really, it's around allowing you to do more of what you love through a high-performing computer. It's ultra-responsive. It has a screen that's large, that looks beautiful, has a webcam that's looks beautiful, audio that's crisp and clear, and ultimately it changes the way you react with the world, how you communicate, and in many ways how you create digital content, because there's more and more of that happening every day. I'm looking forward to having a computer that is personalized to me as the user. And the more I use it, the more responsive it becomes. It gets better every single day. It anticipates and knows exactly what I need it to and when I need to do it. And the fact that we'll continually get better and better and better. And I think that anticipation of customers' needs and how that computer can actually anticipate what a customer wants it based on past usage. These are all things that didn't exist. The customer can do anything now. And they've always been able to do anything. It's just they haven't necessarily had the technology that enables them to do that. And this is exactly that.